Hi guys. Welcome back to our channel. A new entry-level tablet from Huawei has leaked in China, complete with marketing images and specs. From the leaked specs and design, the MediaPad C3 seems to be a rebadged MatePad T8 for the Chinese market. It sports an 8-inch IPS LCD with a 1280x800 pixel resolution and 1610 aspect ratio. The front houses a 2-megapixel selfie cam, while a single 5-megapixel shooter sits at the back. The MediaPad C3 will be powered by the MediaTek Montana 8768 chipset, with 3GB RAM and 32GB of expandable storage. It will also come with a 5,100 mAh battery which charges over micro USB. On the software side, we're expecting EMUI 10 based on Android 10. The tablet will also come with Bluetooth 5.0 and dual-band Wi-Fi connectivity. The images show us the deep sea blue color, and the price is tipped to be in the Chinese yuan $1,500-$210 range. Now what do you say about this video? Let me know your answers and opinions in the comment box below. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching guys. See you in an interesting topic. Peace.